iPhone and Android users can now FaceTime each other. Here's how. First, the iPhone user selects the Create Link button from the FaceTime app and toggles the message icon to send it to the Android user over text. Once the Android user gets the link, they'll be required to type their name in to continue and join the call by pressing the button in the upper right-hand corner. The FaceTime will officially begin once the iPhone user hits join on their end, which may require some extra planning, but